pilgrimage into the monastery. Have you ever heard of the lion horn? Divided evil listened to over who would be the successor to the throne. It ended with the appearance of a young hero named Alina. Everybody living here knows the zero stale. But we also know that what we see with our eyes alone isn't necessarily the truth. Here's a young man. He's the youngest son of the noble pillars of knighthood. Playing an active part in history, but according to the DRA report, released last year, concealed for many years by the church, this unknown man is the true hero. The church claims he was a blasphemer, an anarchist, the root of all evil. The truth. Will you join me on a journey for the truth? So corny. Before that, please tell me your name and birthday. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna go with catfrog here. Because that works so well. Enjoy this! think they did such a fantastic job with that cutscene. And here we go. In Orbonne Monastery. God, please help us send the children of evil. Just a will, yeah, let's go. Just a moment, Igris. The guards have already arrived. Aggress and any trouble, please. Please hurry. What's going on? It's been nearly an hour. Don't be rude to the Princess Gaffarian. Is this going to be alright, Aggress? This is an urgent issue for us. So there are rude knaves even among the hobbits. I'm being more than kind to the guard captain here. Besides, hired by the Hopton. I'm not obliged to show respect to you. What? How dare you? Enough. Let's go. Go with God. You too, Simone. Go. That's impossible. sentence instead of chance. What I think we just saw was a false flag attack. But we can't be sure as of yet. Delita's name appears for the first time a year before the Line War broke out.
And I hope you join me in this next fight, where we will kill bandits and things.